In the final Agent ULP mission, you have to take on waves of Clifford Juggernauts, which can be quite a daunting task, especially if you're solo. Well, today I have a little Easter egg or secret trick you can use to your advantage to help you take out the Juggernauts just a little bit easier. If you have the stun gun with you and you manage to get within range to use it, the stun gun completely jams them for a few seconds to where you can then switch to your assault shotgun and light them up while they are shocked without taking any damage. And what's cool about this is that there's a secret voice line that happens from ULP when you use the stun gun on the Juggernauts. Anyways, that's pretty much it for this video. I just wanted to show you guys this neat little trick and Easter egg voice line. Sadly, the EMP launcher does not disable them though. That would have been an even cooler feature if the EMP launcher could, you know, shut them down for a bit and buy you some time. If you enjoyed the video or found it helpful, feel free to leave a like as well as subscribe to my channel for more GTA Online content. And as always, thanks for watching and have a great day.